How is your New Year's resolution coming along? Are you being the person that you said that you would be in 2020? And let me ask you this, who do you want to be at the end of this year? Now, are you doing what you should be doing to become that person or not really? Most people don't understand this, but you are the result of the five people that you hang around with. So if you hang out with a bunch of losers, you will be the sixth one. If you hang out with a bunch of negative people, you will be the sixth one. Stop being afraid to change. You chose to be where you are now, so stop blaming everybody else. Maybe you chose those friends because of how you see yourself. You cannot expect to live a positive life when you hang out with a bunch of negative people. And I'll leave you with this. A negative plus a negative equals a negative. And a positive plus a positive equals a positive.